So you're watching the first ever Secbag vlog. It's kind of like what I do on a day-to-day basis, the behind the scenes of the behind the scenes. So right now we're heading to Oxnard to the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy. You've all seen the Robert Garcia reality show, the interviews out there with Pelos Garcia, Brandon Rios, Kelly Pavlik. Kelly's at the gym right now. Brandon's wrapping up his training camp. Hey, what's up, Brandon?
What's up, Belly?
What's today at the gym? I don't know if you guys saw the video, but Pelos was vandalizing the car that Kelly Pavlik was driving. So today you can expect some payback. So just yesterday, Pelos Garcia vandalized the vehicle of Kelly Pavlik, and today Kelly had his chance for payback. Check it out.
You're like the Youngstown News of the media. You keep bringing up the part of him getting me. The bad parts of me.
What? Was it he didn't get you?
Yeah, but we already had his day.
Okay, so today you gotta introduce the story. Okay, let me redo it then.
Okay, today's my day.
But basically, it's about an hour drive from LA to go to Oxnard. I start my day in the morning. I upload videos to YouTube, to ES News, about 10 to 15 to 20 videos. Then I set up the post on the site, different emails that I get. I get about 2,000 emails a day all overall, and a lot of messages. A lot of my day goes working the phones. I get calls from managers, from fighters, from other athletes in other sports, from other reporters, from boxing fans, from people trying to sell stuff, people trying to get into business, people trying to take business, people trying to... Everybody has a game plan and everybody has an agenda. And sometimes it's legit, sometimes it's not. You gotta weed it out, you gotta be smart. But all in all, right now, my YouTube channel is at about 97, almost 98 million hits. We're right around the corner from 100 million hits. And the funny part is, when I started working in the media 17 years ago, they said, Ellie, no one's gonna watch your stuff. You suck. So I can't suck that bad. I mean, if people are watching, I know, it's funny. I used to meet with all the biggest newspapers and the biggest TV stations, vice presidents, and they used to sit down with me, because in America, everybody will meet you. Everybody will be willing to steal your idea. Ironically, now HBO watches my videos and then they go and do them. But back then, I go into these meetings and they sit down and they look at me and they're like, no. We just want to know the score. We want to know how much the Lakers had, how much the Clippers had. We don't care about all this hanging out with Shaq and rolling with Kobe. Nobody cares. So I started uploading stuff to YouTube, and then the same news outlets that didn't want to touch me were like, oh, okay, so people do care. So, you know, I mean, I've worked for different news outlets, for NBC, for AOL, for the LA Daily News. Now it's ES News. That's the place where the news comes, and that's where the place where people jack the news from. Not everybody. Some people do give credit. But that's basically how the day starts. So right now it's 1:45 in the afternoon. It's Friday. We don't have too much time, so gotta be quick, go in, get the interview, get the videos, and go to the next thing. But I hope these videos, you'll find them a little interesting, about the behind the scenes, the stuff that you'll never see, people don't see, about how the story develops from scratch. So stay tuned, we'll be at the gym any minute.
Hey, tell us your card book. Huh? Your card book.
But you look
apparently. Hey, this store better remain open at all times. I'm really calling you guys.
You used to work a lot very closely with Sergio Martinez. Anything you could compare Pelos Garcia to Sergio at all?
You know what?
They both speak Spanish.
They both speak Spanish.
Do you speak Spanish, Pelos?
Real good Spanish.
Are you fluent?
I speak good Spanish.
The only difference is that this guy is
like Superman right here, you know?
Superman? What do you mean?
Little. That's the big difference right here.
He's younger, he's stronger, he's faster. And all the time, man, he's in the chef.
And as you're working with him and Kelly Pavlik, what's it like to work with Pelos and Kelly Pavlik?
They're hard workers, man. You know, it makes my job easy.
But you know, it's on now. It's on.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
It's on. Pelos.
I missed a workout today because I had no one to take care of Julian, but I wanted to go see what Pavlik said about the little car incident.
What did you think of the car incident?
I love it. I saw
the video at 1:30 in the morning.
Kelly commented on it.
Yeah, he said he knew it was fellas the whole time.
Oh, did he say that?
I think he had an idea.
I thought he said it was Brandon.
Yeah, he did think it was Brandon because I kept blaming it on him. Yeah, he did.
Fellas is very smart.
That was great, man.
I was like, oh man, that was Brandon written all over
it,
man.
You know what I loved it? Because the editing, like, you can see him working out, and you guys are out there fucking it was awesome.
You know what the funniest part about that? You know who shot the video of Kelly Pavlik working out?
Who?
Carlos Garcia. He was nice.
Round number one.
Okay.
Round number two, he's probably gonna come back. Probably my car's gonna be on bricks or something, like he said.
Yeah. Homer Simpson tattoo. Man, that was gnarly, man.
You got all the characters except the main one.
Let's see the tattoo, George. Let's see him.
Yeah. Everything except.
Well, everyone except Bart, right?
Except Bart, man.
Why?
Except the main one.
I don't know. You?
Yeah, I guess.
Who do you think Pelos is if they put him in a cartoon?
Pelos? Oh, man.
I don't know.
See the video where we vandalized Kelly Pavlik's car?
Yeah, I saw that, man. That's vandalism right there, man.
Hiding the tire, taking a tire and like hiding it somewhere, you know.
How are you gonna take the tire off the car?
Fucking what are those?
A jack? You can do it yourself?
Yeah, I'll do it myself. It's.
It'll be good activity. Good physical activity.
Or like whipped cream all over it, or I don't know. You know, I'll be creative with that. What else? What else can we do to that car? Oh, that's what we did to Robert. We'll surround wrap it.
Did it work? Was he annoying?
The thing is that it's funnier when they have to like clean it themselves or do it. Like Robert didn't clean it himself, you know.
He had somebody.
It was on 24/7. Me and my brother and me and my brother we surround wrapped it and then we put, you know, those foam things,
peanuts, yeah.
The peanut things, yeah. We put it. We filled it with that. So. No wonder you're saying all that snake shit.
I get it. He's got water and everything too.
He's a baby, right? I mean, he's a baby.
They grow to like
what? Yeah, but they go
inside.
That was a good one. Yeah,
that was a good one. Yeah, I got him a nice little box with the sand and he's got his little water cup.
Hey, what did you think about that?
That was good. Out of everything, I mean, come on, who would have thought a snake would have been in my head?
Did it catch you off guard?
You see him so quick. Yeah. I didn't think you were going to see him. He must have been right on top.
He was right on top.
Yeah, he opened
it. It's not every day that you open your gym bag, and there's a snake in there.
They're having fun back there. So there you have it. You leave the house, you never know what you're gonna get on camera. Today we got Kelly Pavlik bringing a snake to the gym, putting it in Pelos's gym bag, and that's why we do it, because every day there's something around the corner. So there you have it. Stay tuned for more from the SecBag vlog. I'm Ali SecBag reporting, and we'll have much more coming.